To insert a full width line in a Word document, we click into the paragraph below which we want to insert the line, and in the New Paragraph section within the Home tab, we click on the small arrow right next to the Borders button. There, we now select Bottom Border and the full width line will be inserted. Note that we can also click into the following paragraph and insert a top border, which basically implements a line that is closer to that second paragraph. So we have multiple options to insert such lines. If we want to remove them again, we can simply select No Border from the options. And by the way, we can also customize the look of these lines by opening the Borders and Shading options. There we can not only define a line style, but also a line color and a line width. And just in case you really want to insert a line that reaches the page borders, then we insert an empty paragraph and switch to the Layout tab. Here, we set a negative left and right indentation that matches our margins. So if our margins are 2.5 cm wide, for example, then we enter minus 2.5 cm here. When we now insert a border line, it will really reach from the left page border all the way to the right page border. And of course, we can minimize the font size as well as the paragraph spacing to make the gap between the line and the next paragraph smaller. If that video was a solution to your problem, then please support the channel by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.